Three DIY projects to grow food more in line with nature. Number one. Number two. Number three.